come over here and bash this mannequin with your rifle. Traitor!
Welcome to basic training, comrades. If you wish to survive, you will do exactly as I say. Now, walk over to that table and pick up those weapons.
It was never your machine. It was always your machine.
And they are supported by half trucks and more. mobile artillery.
Sir, there's a German attack forming to the southeast. It looks serious.
What if New Zealand joins the Nazis? We will have to face that. Think.
Hey you. Yes, you. Are you looking for a quality World War II game? Do you want to play a game that actually knows what World War II is? You know, unlike other certain games out there. Well then, I have just the game for you. It's called Call of Duty 2. I bet you never thought you would see the day when Mr. Table Size was advocating for a Call of Duty game, but here we are. Call of Duty 2 was released in 2005 and even today the game is still very playable and very shocking. The game does not hold back the gritty, nasty look of World War II combat. The game tries, and does, deliver the emotional side of this horrible conflict. The game also seems to have done its research, and unlike many games today, actually opened a history book when they developed it. Now though Mr. Table Size still has some inaccuracies that bother him. He still enjoys the game and rates it a 10/10. It is easily in his top 5 World War II games. So what are you waiting for? Go play Call of Duty 2. I know you'll enjoy it.
Good comrade!